her call.
What are you doing?
The request to meet came from Chinese parents who had abandoned the second war in a market. They violated China's one-child policy.
What?
That child, Katie, was adopted by Michigan couple Kit and Lou Poehler. The Poehlers never had to know Katie's Chinese name. When she turned 10 in 2005, they sent a messenger to that bridge. The birth